guys, it's Gabriela, and today we're going to talk about the outside of the bag and what's inside of the bag. So first let's talk with outside the bag. So I really like it because it's really big and it's camo, and the brand is Boombah. And your drink goes right here, but if you have two bags, it goes right here. But if you don't have two bags, it goes right here. So now let's talk about what's inside the bag. This is my face mask. I really like it because it's blue, and blue is my favorite color, and it fits perfectly. And this part right here is soft. This is my glove. I like the blue, purple, and pink because the blue and purple is right here, and the pink is some of the outline, and I like the silver too. And this is a Mizuno glove. This is my helmet. I like the red, white, and blue because those are my favorite colors. And you can kind of see these. The red and white are mixed in a little. And each time we get a score or out, we get these stickers. And this is my bat. It's 27 inches and 15 ounces. And I like the pink, blue, and white because those are my favorite colors, but pink is kind of not my favorite color. And this part is really cool, and it says Eclipse. And this is a Rawlings bag. So that's all I have to say today, so bye!